First of all, we are above the f***ing line. So very well done. Very well done. And we need to stay up. We need to stay up. Okay. The other thing I want to say, you could see in this league how it works. We need to close the game. We should have won 7-0 at minute 60. 7-0 should have been the result. And since we didn't score much goal, it was like suffering till the end. So that's a lesson, okay? Very good, but that's the attitude that is going to bring us to the playoff, okay? We prepare Salt Lake now. We have only 2 days, but there's no problem. We have a lot of players and a lot of quality here. Andiamo, dai, dai, dai!